Taking overnight from lawmaker to lawbreaker, Florida Representative Trey Radel announcing late last night that he's taking a leave of absence.
This comes just hours after he pleaded guilty to drug charges. Stephanie Brzezinski joining us now with the congressman's apology and what he says he plans to do to make it up to Floridians. Steph? Felicia, Congressman Radel announced he's taking a leave of absence, vowing to go to rehab, but it's what he's doing with his paycheck that may surprise you. Radel says he will donate his salary to charity. During last night's news conference, the congressman admitted he's been struggling with alcoholism and substance abuse on and off for years now. He was sentenced to a year's probation after pleading guilty to cocaine possession.
I have to rebuild that trust, and I fully understand that, and I will do that. I have to rebuild the trust with Southwest Florida, with the constituents, with this home that I love so much and means so much to me. And I also need to do it for my family.
Despite his apology, Florida Democrats are calling for Radel's resignation, but there are also plenty of supporters rallying behind him. Radel says he believes in faith, forgiveness, and redemption. So only time will tell, Felicia, if he'll be back in the political sphere anytime soon.
All right, Stephanie, thank you.